Yeah, well, you roll the flute this way until the blowing edge comes into the airstream. Right? The airstream is going straight out. It's kind of like the letter P. Try to squeeze your lips together and force the airstream to close down. Okay, so then as you cover these holes, the air that goes down the tube has to go further before it sucks the cool air in because of condensation, the least bit, and the return of energy. So like lightning.
Easier to play than the others?
Usually a middle size one, G, A. This is a key of G. I play more in G than anything else. Good jamming. It's not so big. And the object is, of course, the main object is to make it ring.
Okay.
You know, so the sound is shaking the stick, when you're holding it loose and trying to build resonance and structure. And when you get it right, you'll feel it ticking in your fingers. Like any of those builds, piano builds, violin builds, putting more complex on those.
You get a good feeling for it.
Is very popular for guys with big hands. That's key of an Irish one.
This one right here?
It's sharp, it's more like a flat line.
Because of the heat?
Yeah.
What is it? Does it change the wood? Or?
It's not even
clean. Well, of course.
We're gonna go get free.
Bamboo.
Again? Let's go get icy.
If I hadn't burned them, of course.
I've never seen that before.
How long does it take you to make your piece?
I don't do one at a time. I've seen that. If I did, I couldn't make it.
Okay.
But I would say half an hour goes into each batch of construction.
Is it?
But I can, like I have, I harvest the bamboo, I cure it, harvest it, and then put the basis down, take it home, put it on the table, cut it, scorch it, and now you're ready.
Get ready, Aaron.